Today we are going to make a vegan version of everyone's favorite malai kofta. That is tofu malai kofta. For this recipe I'm using 200 grams of tofu or soya paneer. For this recipe we need the extra firm variety of tofu that has less water content. So I have washed this tofu well and I'm going to place it in a cloth. Break it up, lift the cloth up and squeeze any excess water that might be in your soya paneer. It will get a little crumbly once all the water is out. Transfer it into a bowl. To this I'm going to add half a boiled potato. Then goes in 2 green chilies, 2 spoons of chopped coriander, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, and 2 spoons of maida. You can make this recipe gluten-free by adding cornstarch instead of maida. Now we are going to mash everything together. Our mixture is ready once it's able to hold its shape like this. Now we are going to roll this mixture into koftas. So koftas are generally fried, but today we are going to do it smartly in an appe pan. So I'm just going to brush some oil. Let your appe pan heat up. Once the pan is hot, add your koftas to it. Cover it for 2 minutes and let it cook. Keep rotating it so that it is evenly cooked from all sides. So our koftas are ready and now let's move on to the gravy. For the gravy we need 2 teaspoons of oil, 1/2 teaspoon. Once the oil is hot, I'm going to add 2 medium onions to it. I'm going to add 1 inch of chopped ginger, 3 cloves of garlic. Saute this for another 2 minutes. 1 green chili. Once this has turned light brown in color, I'm going to add 2 spoons of chopped cashew nuts to it. Give it a mix. To this I'm going to add 3 medium-sized tomatoes. Saute this for 2 to 3 minutes. Once the tomatoes are tender, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of vegetable stock to it. This is a small tip for added flavor, but it's completely optional. So our mixture is ready. Let it cool down slightly before we add it to the grinder. The mixture has cooled and now we are going to grind it. The mixture is completely smooth. Now for the next step, switch on your gas. 1 teaspoon of oil to your vessel. Once the oil is hot, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of dried kasuri methi leaves to this. 1/2 teaspoon of कश्मीरी रेड चिली पाउडर, टू दिस आई एम गोइंग टू एड अ मिक्सचर. To this, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. Salt to taste. So our thick and creamy gravy is ready. If it gets too thick, you can add a little bit of water or vegetable stock to it. So our vegan kofta curry is ready. Coat the koftas well with the gravy. So with this recipe, you will get around 11 to 12 koftas, and one portion is around 2 koftas, which is just 170 calories. Try it soon and let us know your feedback. Until next time, bye-bye.